What's going on, guys? Welcome to another video in our Christmas Sale 2020 series. And in this one, we're going to be talking about the 1,000 meter beam distance Warrior X Turbo, finally in desert tan. Now, these are not only awesome because they're finally in desert tan for the very first time, but also during our Christmas sale happening right now, we have some amazing up to 40% off bundles, including the awesome solid titanium i3T, but we also have an awesome mounting package for a rifle.
But before we get into all of those details, let's give one of these Desert Tan Warrior X Turbos away. All you guys need to do to enter is subscribe to this channel, like this video, and in the comments below, let us know why you guys need a thrower in your flashlight collection. Now the Warrior X Turbo has an impressive 1,000 meter throw and a 250,000 candela rating. So before we get into the unboxing and all of the incredible deals, let's take a look at the performance.
Here is the Warrior X Turbo. So you're getting that super pronounced hot spot in the very center, but can you see the outer edge of the beam there? Do you see where it's dark and then it kind of wraps around to where it's not dark at the very bottom of your screen? So that is the outer edge of the actual beam. So you're still getting a really nice amount of light, even well beyond the hot spot, going all the way to the outer edge, the bottom part of your screen right there. So that's really impressive. Even if you're shining it at something directly, you're still going to be able to see right in front of you with that outer edge. And then the intensity on that tree down there is huge.
Now, one of the reasons why we can have such amazing performance out of a light that is honestly not that large is because it's running off of a brand new 5,000 milliamp 21700 battery. Now, that allows us to not only have that 1,000 meter beam distance out of a light that is this short, but also we're able to have really awesome run times, including the 150 lumen mode on this light having a run time of 12.5 hours straight. Let's quickly unbox the Warrior X Turbo here in desert tan for the very first time. Now on the front, you can see it has a 1,000 meter throw, which is absolutely wild, and then a max 1,100 lumens. Now you're probably thinking, hey, that's not a ton of lumens, but the throw is wild. And that's because throwers are actually based on candela versus being based on lumens. If it's a super high lumen light, then it's going to have a very floody style beam. But in order to get a throw like this, we're going to have a large, long, smooth reflector with a small LED to give you that tight beam. So right here on the front, extreme distance tactical light, and it is limited edition, so you are only going to be able to get these for a limited period of time. But we'll go ahead and open this up and show you the presentation and everything that you get with it. So again, like our other premium lights, it's going to open up like a book just like that. And just like usual on the front, thank you for being a part of our Olight family. Your support is why we do this. Enjoy. Now, there's a few things that you're going to want to do with this light before you first start using it. The first thing is to remove the film on the front lens and also remove the film that's in between the tail cap and the battery of the light. Up next, before you use the light, you definitely want to attach the magnetic charging cable there and also plug that into a power source, have that be a laptop, wall adapter, anything like that. And then also, this is just letting you know if you are not going to use the light for an extended period of time or if you're going to throw it in a bag, anything like that, to just unscrew the tail cap ever so slightly to make sure that it won't accidentally turn on. So we'll go ahead and just open up this area here, and the nice thing is it does come with a really nice holster right there, so you can see the little button flat there. And this is Velcro back here, and this distance here is easily 2-2.5 inches, so it will fit any duty or battle belt, anything like that that you might have. And then you can also clip it to something right there. But we'll remove the light here, and just like the directions said, let's take that front film off, and then let's remove the tail cap, and let's remove that insert there. And it comes with that 5,000 milliamp 21700 battery, giving you really nice run times there. So we will just screw this back on, and we are good to go and ready to work. Also, it does have the vibration function, just like the other Warrior X lights. So when the battery is low, like it is now, it's going to vibrate very quickly, but that'll just let you know to throw it on the charger. And I'll show you the charger right here. So we have this little envelope style package. I really like that. So it's going to come with the MCC3 smart charging cable. So it will be able to magnetically charge your light through the tail cap, just like this. So you just slap it on right there. And then again, plug that into any power source that you have. And then also it's going to come with a little tactical ring right here. If you would choose to use that versus having the pocket clip on there. And then also it's going to come with a lanyard if you'd like to use that. And then we have the user manual right there, which I highly suggest you read to learn more about the functions of the light. And that's pretty much everything that it comes with. I will go ahead and put that ring on real quick just to show you how to do it. So I'm going to remove the tail cap. I'm going to pull this ring off just like that. I'm going to remove the pocket clip, and then I'm going to take this, slide it down to where it stops, and then I'm going to just screw this back on. And then there you have it there with your little ring. I find it very comfortable to hold it like this because that just fits on your first finger just like that. And then you can have a nice little fist grip right there, or you can hold it like this if you're looking for something like that. So I personally prefer the little ring right there because I feel like the head is a little bit too large for a pocket carry. But when the ring is on there, you can still easily fit it into the holster just like that. So it does fit in the holster with that little ring on it, but I think this is a great, just very comfortable setup right there. Now, one of the bundle options that we offer is basically a rifle mounting kit. So it's going to come with the mount itself and the locking remote switch. Now, in order to use that, what we're going to do is just quickly remove the ring or the clip, whatever you happen to have on the light. And then what I'm going to do is basically fit the mount up to the body of the light. I'm going to slide it through just like that. And then if you want to, just for looks, you could put the ring back on there, put the tail cap back on there, and now you actually have the light in the mount. And then what you're going to do is take on the locking remote switch, press that down, and that is on right there. And then basically you just put this on the top of your Picatinny rail, put that on there, and then you can screw it down just like that until it's tight. And then you can just run this remote switch back here or on the side or however you would like. But there it is, the mounting kit that comes with the Warrior X Turbo little bundle there.
Now during this Christmas sale, we have some great options for you to get the Desert Tan Warrior X Turbo for up to 40% off. Now the first deal that we have is the Warrior X Turbo by itself for 30% off, which is $104.97. The first bundle option that we have available comes with the Titanium i3T at 40% off for $112.14. Now, if you want to mount this to a rifle, we do have a bundle option that includes the offset mount and the color match remote switch. That bundle is 40% off, making it $117.51. Thank you guys so much for checking out this quick overview of the Desert Tan Warrior X Turbo.
I'm absolutely pumped that we finally have it here in Desert Tan. Also, during our Christmas sale, which is going on right now, those 40% off deals are absolutely fantastic. The fact that you can get this 1,000 meter thrower with the included 21700 battery and the magnetic charging cable, plus either the solid titanium i3T or the rifle mounting kit. And we're looking at only a hair over $100 for both of these bundles. You guys have to jump on this deal.
But don't forget, we are going to give away one of these in this video. So all you need to do is subscribe to this channel, like this video, and in the comments below, let us know why you need this thrower in your collection.
The link for this sale is in the description, so click on that and get all of this awesome stuff up to 40% off, including not only one of the best throwers in the industry, but a ton of other products like the 2000 Lumen Odin and our brand new O-Bulbs. We'll see you guys over at the website, and thanks for watching.